Hello friends, welcome back to Style Pet Kitchen. Friends, today's video is chicken tikka masala tawa fry. Very tasty and also very easy to make. Let's go for a preparation. I'm using 1/2 tablespoon of ginger paste, garlic paste, green chili paste 1/2 tablespoon, chili powder 1/2 tablespoon, salt as per the taste. This is chicken tikka powder, 2 1/2 tablespoon. Curd, 2 tablespoon. Lemon, 1/2 squeeze. Friends, here I'm using 700 grams of chicken, boneless chicken. Add 1 tablespoon of oil. So mix all this until we get perfect marination. So mixing with the curd, with all the spices powder, it will be very attractive color and also good marination for the chicken. So let's add chicken. Mix the chicken very well, and after the marination, let the chicken rest in the fridge for 30 minutes for the better taste. So friends, if you are watching my videos for the first time, do let us know your feedback and also don't forget to subscribe to the channel. After 30 minutes of marination, the chicken looks like this. Now let's go for a preparation. I'm using pan or tawa. Add sufficient oil, like 4 to 5 tablespoons of oil. So do not add too much, because the curd is also having a oil. Chickens start giving a oil. So place the chicken gently one by one. You can use medium flame. Once you finished placing all the chicken, so let the chicken cook each side 10 to 12 minutes. So once you place the chicken, please do not turn immediately. So let the chicken cook on tawa for each side 10 to 12 minutes. Then you can start flipping the other side. This way of cooking chicken will be more tasty. Best combination with roti, chapati, paratha, and also side dish, non-veg side dish for the rice. So one of the best chicken tawa fry. You can give it a try. You will like it for sure. So once you're done, you can see the gravy is dried up and also chickens are turned like golden color, crispy. So let's check out today's motivation. Integrity, choosing our thoughts and actions based on our values rather than personal gain. So friends, finally the chicken tikka masala tawa fry is ready. Very tasty. Give it a try. So friends, I hope you will like the video, and also don't forget to share this video with your friends and family members. Check out the description box for more information, like ingredient list and also our subscriptions. Thank you. See you in the next video. Bye bye.